Only the Supreme Court can review or challenge, and only the Supreme Court can declare anyone president. And so I ask each and every one of us to respect the supreme law of the Republic and await the Supreme Court review and ruling on the election results.